Hi, I'm Catherine Hayes, fashion editor for Winchester News Online. We're behind the scenes today for this week's makeover. Here are my models. We're about to get started, so let's get going. Winchester News Online. We're behind the scenes today for this week's makeover. Here are my models. We're about to get started.